Hōkūleʻa is going to be rounding the corner at 3 o'clock this afternoon, and our vision is to meet her somewhere at Kawaihoa, which is that point right over there, Portlock Point, and then escort, just paddle with her as she comes in. She's going to come in, sail as far as she can. Hi, honey. And then she's going to tow, hook up to the tow line, and anchor over at Marshall's, right outside of Marshall's. They're going to drop anchor, they're going to drop the masts, and then they're going to get towed into the marina, and they're going to dock right by the pavilion.
Thank you. are so important, was to gather strength to go around the world. And that's from you folks, that's from every community. And the numbers of all the school children and community people that have stepped aboard and engaged the crew, I don't know, I think we're looking at over 60 to 80,000 at this point throughout all the islands. So we welcome you folks. Again, going on this journey is all about learning, it's all about bringing all the stories home and making a difference here in our own island. So mahalo nui loa you guys for today, and hope to see you in a week.